It was very important for me to do what I did when I got arrested. I didn't do it for myself. I did it for the people that I seen so much pain and suffering in them as these big rigs is going up on that road. And Rochelle, Canada, we know what's going to happen. There'd be nothing left.